too early for the farm auction?
Lex?
3 months on a deserted island was almost worth it to see the look on your face right now.
Oh, man! Oh, Lex, we thought you died.
Well, apparently fate has bigger plans for me. I heard about the farm. Anything I could do?
No, Lex, you know my dad. It's good to see you.
What happened? Something I didn't know I was capable of. It's ironic. In the most remote solitude, I still managed to find an enemy. I suppose I was just hallucinating from malaria. But the enemy I found was real. Got a good look at myself. Or at least the part I've always tried to ignore.
Lex, I guess we all gotta take a look at our dark side sooner or later.
The problem is, if you stare at it long enough, it can get hard to tell the two sides apart. Dad, I spoke to my lawyers. Because of Rickman's untimely demise, they're not expanding. They ripped up the contract.
Thanks.
Hey, what are friends for?
How you feeling?
I still don't remember what happened. Are you sure I didn't hurt you? I wonder where Kyle is now.
I don't know. It's still strange to think he and Rickman were once best friends. Think we'll ever end up like that?
Trust me, Clark. Our friendship is gonna be the stuff of legend.
About the green meteor rock
and Clark's unique gifts.
What do you want?
The world, Mrs. Kent. And your son's gonna help me bring it to its knees. Now talk some sense into him before something unfortunate happens. Like that.
Dad? Help!
You were right about me all along, Mr. Kent. I am the villain of the story.
What happened to you?
I did try, Clark. In fact, when we first met,
You inspired me. All I wanted was to be your friend. Turn your back on me. I mean, was raising the perfect son really that much work? I wonder how much of a strain it put on his heart.
Are you blaming me for my father's death? Are you? You're the guilty one, Lex, not me. And this time you're gonna own up to what you've done. I know you killed Lionel.
Who's delusional now?
I have proof.
Trust me, Clark. Our friendship is going to be the stuff of legend.